Welcome to Kitchen Know-How. I'm Lisa, your deli anytime meal blogger. Last minute neighborhood get together? Soccer wins being celebrated at your house? Well, we've got the party covered right here. Since you're having that impromptu party, well, everyone loves a good dip. So here's a couple of quick ones to bring your party to life. On the menu, buffalo chicken dip, just like the wings we all know and love, but in the convenience of a dip, with five simple ingredients: Tyson rotisserie chicken, shredded, ranch dressing, cayenne pepper sauce, cheese, and cream cheese. You're gonna mix them up to create a wonderfully crowd-pleasing dip. The dip is served hot. You can make it in the oven, in a crock pot, or I made it in the microwave because I was short on time. Well, here's my finished buffalo chicken dip, and I also made a chicken club dip. Both I made with leftover Tyson rotisserie chicken. Remember, everybody loves finger foods, and dips are a sure bet. To round out your impromptu party, use your deli to the fullest. Make an easy mini sandwich tray. Use slider buns, a variety of Wilson meats or Russer meats, cheeses, and some unique condiments add to the fun. For these ideas and more, the party starts at delianytime.com.